This video demonstrates how to check the OneTouch Verio Flex blood glucose meter using the control solution. To do this test, you will need the meter, a test strip, and a bottle of OneTouch Verio Level 3 or Level 4 control solution. Either level can be used to check your system. The video description section contains a link to get the control solution. Take a test strip out of the bottle and insert the test strip into the meter's test strip port. With the flashing blood sample symbol blinking on the display, press and hold the arrow button until control solution icon appears on the display. Next, shake the control solution bottle well. Also, make sure to check the expiration date on the bottle and to use it within 6 months of first opening the bottle. Remove the cap and squeeze the bottle to discard the first one or two drops. Then wipe the tip with a clean tissue or cloth. Next, squeeze a drop into the small well on the top of the cap or onto another clean non-absorbent surface. Touch the channel on the side of the test strip to the control solution and wait for the channel to fill completely. The meter counts down for 5 seconds before the meter displays the control test result. Compare the result displayed on the meter to the range printed on the control solution vial. The result should fall within that range. In this case, the control solution is level 3. The expected value should be between 102 and 138 for level 3, and the reading we obtained is 116, which is within the range. The control range is also printed on the test strip bottle. If your control test result is out of range, do not use the meter for blood glucose testing and contact customer service to resolve the issue. Thanks for watching.